We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Ithil. We will shift the tide of war.
These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir. But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours. Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return. Built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring. Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far. On Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we used all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. And with it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
When Sauron revealed the betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery.
The ring is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to...
There's no time. We can only take the most value.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You spilled much blood for Minas, Ithil. We didn't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Look out!
Form a skirmish line here. Do not let any of them through.
I'll cover your flank.
And I'll cover yours. This city will not fall. Taste this!
Only the beginning. There'll be more. We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there. It's not much further.
The city can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
And I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting. Let's see what this thing can do.
Here they come. Beast is in range. Destroy it.
Siege beast for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
Minas Ithil falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor. I know what to do here.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Shooting at us!
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the upper city, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father and speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.